explosion, Happy.
We have got a hit, baby.
I've been going through some things, a lot of shit that's on my mind. I don't know who to talk to, but you the one that always come to mind. Cause you the voice of the youth, yeah, I know your story, I'ma tell you mine. I'ma tell you about my life, dead quiet, dead quiet.
I know that you don't really know me, and on the road, man, I don't do this often. I ain't got no shoulder to cry on, and I really need someone to talk to. Lot of opportunity, the door was unlocked, but I ain't never walked through them. Not because I wasn't confident, but if you see my body, you see the scars on them. Scars on them from my stepdad that used to leave him there when he beat me. And to make matters worse, I found out that I'm pregnant and I'm only 16. But I wasn't having sex, I just got raped to happen, I was 15. Can't believe I really told you that, but like I said before, I'm just venting. Thinking about dropping out cause I hate school, that's why I'm always skipping. And every day I try to tell my mom, but she forever high, so she don't never listen. Couple nights I tried to kill myself because my whole life I was abused different. Lord knows that I'm scared to die, and honestly, man, I'm so tired of living.
I've been going through some things, a lot of shit that's on my mind. I don't know who to talk to, but you the one that always come to mind. Cause you the voice of the youth, yeah, I know your story, I'ma tell you mine. I'ma tell you about my life, dead quiet, dead quiet.
I'm just writing back to you cause I got your message and I feel your pain. But one thing about life, tables always turn, it always been that way. You said your parents not there for you, you don't need them anyway. Cause you a strong black woman, you gon' make it happen, never lose your faith. I ain't like school either, when I got suspended, that was a vacation. But one thing about the world, you can't take it over without an education. So you ain't dropping out of school, you gon' graduate and show them what you made of. And even though you didn't want the kid, God gave him to you for a reason.
I've been going through some things, a lot of shit that's on my mind. I don't know who to talk to, but you the one that always come to mind. Cause you the voice of the youth, yeah, I know your story, I'ma tell you mine. I'ma tell you about my life, dead quiet, dead quiet.
Dear LGP choir, I'm writing to you cause I'm so confused. I'm second guessing how I'm living life and I just need advice on what I'm supposed to do. I'm tired of standing on the corner always selling drugs, that ain't what I wanna do. I don't wanna be a savage listening to niggas tell me who I'm supposed to shoot. I wanna let my friends know, but if I do, they probably say I'm getting soft. Cause everybody know my family put in work and that's why niggas put me on. My brother was a shooter, daddy was a shooter, but that shit ain't in my heart. I love the streets, but then I hate the streets, I swear that shit is tearing me apart. Cause I don't wanna kill a nigga, then I go to jail 20 years locked in. And I don't wanna get killed, nigga catch me slipping, then they have me boxed in. So hopefully you get this message cause I'm really lost and I just need your guidance. Cause you the voice of the youth and on the road, you the voice of my conscience.
I've been going through some things, a lot of shit that's on my mind. I don't know who to talk to, but you the one that always come to mind. Cause you the voice of the youth, yeah, I know your story, I'ma tell you mine. I'ma tell you about my life, dead quiet, dead quiet.
I'ma tell you from the rip, leave the streets alone, the streets is like poison. The drug game not the same, they ain't got respect, principle or morals. You said your brother was a shooter, daddy was a shooter, you don't need to join them. You point your gun at these niggas, if you go to court, then they gon' start pointing. And I know you got potential, time for you to prove it, trust me, you can do better. Let your friends know about it, if they don't accept you, switch them up, choose better. I'm just putting you on game, teach you how it goes, so hopefully you move better. I'm the voice of the new era. Dead quiet, dead quiet.